Sandra and Rita, and as I continue, you know they're getting sweeter. So what can I do?